what should their mental commitment be to how long they're going to stay in that job, that first job?
I think it depends. It's
probably a case by case basis, because some people might go into an organization and say, I want to work my way up from, you know, intern to, you know, eventual CEO, and I think that's fine. But I think it's about your learning. It's how far your learning can take you. So within a year, you might say, okay, I might be able to learn XXX about the company, and then to move on or to broaden my knowledge, I'll need to leave after a year to look for another opportunity.
Yeah, I just as a PSA from somebody who hires lots of young people and offers people jobs, what we want as managers is an open dialogue that says, look, come here, at least give me a year. You'll get training, you'll learn from us. Don't leave us without any knowledge, and always have a dialogue with your manager that says, look, I've learned a lot here, I think I'm growing, but I'm thinking about going somewhere else. The worst thing you can do, kind of reputationally in your early career, is bounce around a lot and leave employers hanging and always thinking about yourself. So it's good from your reputational standpoint to always have people you can pick up the phone 3 years later down the road in a job and say, hey, remember I worked for you and I left on good terms, and even though it was time for me to go, I had an open dialogue with you. So just, you know, just as a word of guidance, always have that really good open dialogue with your superiors at work about what you're up to and what you're